But first, now breaking news, live video of the Dan Ryan from Chopper 2. Two northbound lanes shut down because someone was hit near 83rd. It's not known at this hour what the person was doing on the expressway. This is adding to even more problems for drivers. The Bishop Ford at 130th Street is blocked in both directions because of an overturned semi.